Hello and welcome to Legacy IAS Academy. In today's video, we are going to discuss about one of the important news that is coming from United Nations General Assembly meetings. Okay? So at this meeting, China has proposed at the meetings of UN that let us all pass a resolution of no first use. Okay? No first use of nuclear weapons. This is the Chinese proposal at UNGA meetings. Okay? So let us first understand what is the meaning of no first use and what happens if a country says that I am a no first use country. So what are the deployments, what are the changes it has to do in its missile system? So first of all, no first use basically means that I will not be using a nuclear weapon at the first instance. Okay. I can use it later on. After you have used, I can use it. But I will not be the first country, if we are in a state of war, I will not be the first country to start a nuclear weapon. ठीक है, under any circumstance. So this is the meaning of no first use. ठीक है, if a country, let's say A has declared, here in this case China is a no first use country. So if China has declared itself to be a no first use country, what are the changes it has to do in its missile system? First, it has to remove the missiles from a high alert system. High alert system मतलब they will not be in a condition that I am ready to launch these missiles. ठीक है, ready to launch state is basically a high alert system. ठीक है, second thing, this is the first thing that country has to do. Second thing is ICBM का deployment has to be halted. ICBM stands for intercontinental ballistic missile. जैसे इंडिया के लिए we have Agni 5 is a intercontinental ballistic missile. Intercontinental मतलब it can cross over from one continent to the other continent. ठीक है, ICBM का first principle is the first use. ठीक है, so the intention with which a country creates ICBM is I am preparing myself for a full fledged war. ठीक है, तो if I say that I am a no first use country, I will be stopping to deploy such kind of ICBM. You can develop it, but you do not deploy it. ठीक है, so this is the meaning and the steps the government has to take if they declare themselves to be a no first use country. ठीक है, so whom has China proposed? If the China has proposed it at the UNGA meetings, it is aiming for which all countries to sign a no first use country. Basically, China has asked these countries, these are the nuclear states of the world, that these countries have been proposed that let us all sign ki we will become a no first use country. ठीक है, who are these states? It is P5, that is US, UK, Russia, China, France. ठीक है, then we have Pakistan, India, Israel and North Korea. ठीक है, Israel का ऐसा stance है कि they do not recognize their own nuclear arsenal. ठीक है, Israeli government has a nuclear weapon, but they don't recognize that nuclear weapon. ठीक है, they don't recognize its nuclear arsenal. So they do not have any stance only. ठीक है, but India and China do have a stance. India and China. China is having an unconditional no first use policy. Unconditional no first use policy मतलब under no condition I will be the first country to release or launch a nuclear weapon. ठीक है, but India says we have a conditional no first use policy. If the opposition country, if my enemy country is making or launching a chemical or a biological attack, then I can retaliate by a nuclear weapon. Or in other cases, I will not be the first country to launch a nuclear weapon. So we call ourselves at a position of conditional no first use. ठीक है, but apart from China, Israel and India, ठीक है, India and Israel, all these countries have the policy of first use. The policy of first use says that whether you are using a nuclear weapon or a non-nuclear weapon, I can to protect my territory, to defend my territory, I can be the first country to release or launch a nuclear weapon. ठीक है, so they have the principle of first use. Plus they also say, especially US, UK, Russia, they also say that I will not be using it against a non-nuclear state. ठीक है, but if you are a nuclear state, then I can go for first use. Even if you are a nuclear state and you have not used your nuclear weapon, I can be the country to first launch or release my nuclear weapon. ठीक है, ये बाकी सारे countries का stand है. ठीक है, so what is the importance of no first use policy? Obviously we can understand कि if all these countries are promising that none of us we will be the first use country, तो मतलब in case of war I will not be the first country to make use of my nuclear weapon. That means a nuclear war itself can be stopped. ठीक है, or we will not be having, the risk of having a nuclear war can be severely declined. ठीक है, बिकॉज ऑल ऑफ अस आर प्रॉमिसिंग दैट वी विल नॉट बी यूजिंग आवर न्यूक्लियर वेपन फॉर द फर्स्ट इंस्टेंस. ठीक है, दैट इज वन ऑप्शन, वन इंपॉर्टेंट. सेकेंड इज दिस इज कंसिडर्ड टू बी द फर्स्ट स्टेप टुवर्ड्स एलिमिनेशन ऑफ यूजेज ऑफ न्यूक्लियर वेपन्स. ठीक है, नाउ टॉकिंग अबाउट द कंट्रीज स्टैंड स्पेसिफिकली. ठीक है, अच्छा देयर इज वन मोर थिंग कि चाइना सेज दैट वी आर एन अनकंडीशनल एनएफयू. ठीक है, चाइना सेज कि और अनकंडीशनल एनएफयू मतलब अंडर एनी कंडीशन वी विल नॉट बी यूजिंग माय फर्स्ट, वी विल नॉट बी द फर्स्ट कंट्री टू मेक यूज ऑफ अ न्यूक्लियर वेपन, बट इनडायरेक्टली इट मेक्स यूज ऑफ द न्यूक्लियर वेपन. सो इट कीप्स ऑन आस्किंग इट्स फ्रेंड्स, चाइनीज फ्रेंड्स आर नॉर्थ कोरिया एंड पाकिस्तान. ठीक है, दे कीप वार्निंग देयर एनिमीज. नॉर्थ कोरिया विल कीप ऑन वार्निंग यूएसए that I'm going to launch an attack on Hawaiian Islands. Pakistan keeps on saying that we will be launching a nuclear attack on India. ठीक है, so China अपने में ही use करता है, but they will keep asking North Korea and Pakistan that you keep warning them about the nuclear use, nuclear weapons that you have. ठीक है, so it can afford to go for an unconditional NFU because it itself is not getting into the war, but it is asking its friends, its allies to warn its enemies. ठीक है, against the usage of nuclear weapons. Now talking about the country's alignment. So this there is an ongoing discussion. China has proposed this. What is the say from US and UK? US and UK is ready for discussions. US is having elections this year. Okay? So until and unless the election results have come up, US cannot take up any strong, staunch decisions. Okay? That is not the usual case in an election year. So US is not taking up this discussion very seriously. They are ready to participate in discussions and ready for negotiations. But they are not completely agreeing to this fact that we will become a no first use country. Okay? So is the case with UK also. Okay? Then US otherwise in general, they say that non-usage against non-nuclear states, and that is the case with majority of the countries excepting India, Israel and China. All other countries say that we will not be using it against a non-nuclear state, but in case of a retaliatory attack, it can be used for the first time also. Okay? Russia has shown alignment to NFU proposal because Russia and China are in very good terms. So Russia have agreed to begin its discussion and accepting the changes required for no first use. Theek hai? And Pakistan specifically is not having a nuclear doctrine. Otherwise, India has a nuclear doctrine in which NFU is there. Theek hai? But our NFU, no first use, is a conditional NFU. In case of a chemical and biological attack, we can go for a retaliatory attack using a nuclear weapon. Theek hai? India's nuclear doctrine contains no first use, non-usage against non-nuclear state. So if you are not a nuclear country and you are my enemy, still I will not be using nuclear weapon at all. At all. Not even in the first stance, not in the retaliatory attack of the question in here because you don't have a nuclear weapon. But if you do not have a nuclear weapon, we will not be using it. And India's nuclear doctrine also has the principle of credible minimum deterrence. Credible minimum deterrence matlab ki we will be carrying out a retaliatory attack in case you have launched a nuclear attack. We will be carrying out a retaliatory attack. Theek hai? And this retaliatory attack will be of unacceptable damage. Unacceptable damage matlab the retaliation that retaliatory attack that India takes up, this will cause so much amount of damage that this will be unacceptable to the enemy country. Theek hai? So this is India's nuclear doctrine and Pakistan is not having a nuclear doctrine itself. Theek hai? Now what is the role of India to be played in this proposal? First of all, because India is a major power player in the Asian economies now, so India's participation will add significant weightage. It will give, for example, China is already a no first use country and we also join this. That means we are making a stand clear that China is also not using nuclear weapons against us and we are also not using it against them. Okay? This will bring in stability in the region also. Pakistan will also be assured that we will not be using a nuclear weapon against them at the first instance. Okay? So India's participation will add a significant weightage. It will create pressure on Pakistan also that they should also become a member to no first use. Okay? Stability in the regional nuclear dynamics because India, China and Pakistan, and Russia, we are all nuclear states. So all of it, all the Asian economies will come to a peace and stability wala condition because of all of them signing the no first use policy. Theek hai? And India's nuclear policy doctrine, which talks about no first use, will be reinforced. It will be proven to the countries that we are very much adherent to whatever we have promised of no first use. Although 2018 mein there was a message by defense minister that it is a conditional policy. So it can change with changing times. No first use is a conditional policy and can change with changing times. But if all these countries sign the no first use policy, then we will be proving it to the world that we are sticking to the no first use policy. Theek hai? So this was all the discussion about the no first use policy. If you have any doubt, please do let us know. I wish you all the very best and thank you so much.